JFrog has been doing software supply chain management for years for the largest companies in the world. Everyone wants to make AI, but they want to be responsible AI, to be secure, to be managed, governed, and have a cost control. So what we did with NVIDIA and AWS is we partnered with NVIDIA around what is called NVIDIA NIMs, which are optimized models that allow you to get out of the box very easily. But working at an enterprise, you cannot just fetch something from the web. You want to control the process. You want to ingest that into the organization, save the different versions, scan it for security vulnerabilities, and distribute it to your production environment in a controlled way. NVIDIA with NIMs provide the models themselves, the optimized models. We are providing the fabric, the conduit to take these models and bring them into the enterprise and manage them within. We're mostly using the AWS infrastructure itself. So EC2 and the different runtime services, mostly on top of EKS. So this is the main service we consume for from AWS. This is kind of how these three parties come together to solve the problem for our customers. This solution enables our customers to take the three pieces, the models themselves, the process itself, the single source of truth, this system of record for the process coming from JFrog and the runtime coming from AWS, and put it all together easily so they can get to production easily, automate the full process with minimal effort, and know that everything can be trusted, governed, and secure.